Well, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Jamie Sellers, and I'm the worship pastor here at Briar Lake Church. We're excited that you're here for this Sunday afternoon concert. This is sponsored by Young in Heart, which is part of our 55 and older group here at Briar Lake. But the worship ministry has really enjoyed having the Trip McConnell Chorale this morning and this afternoon being here. They have been a blessing to us. So we're glad that you're here to experience what we have already experienced as well, and looking forward to what the Lord's going to do this afternoon. So I'm going to give a few little pieces of information just to make you feel at home, and then I'll pray and turn it over to Dr. Gabriels and to the chorale and let them lead us. But a couple of points. If you need anything at all, find somebody. There's some folks that are probably at the back or some folks that are around. If you don't know, just ask and say, hey, I'm looking for this, I need help with this, and we'll be glad to do that for you, answer any questions. If you need a restroom, there are restrooms at the back of the stairs behind the sanctuary. There's also a restroom on the back wall here of the hallway and to the left down the hall. So whatever's convenient for you, make yourself at home. You can use the restroom there. Water fountains are also at all those locations. And yeah, that's it. This is our sanctuary. We're glad that you're here. If you don't have a church home and you live in the area, we would love for you to come and check us out for Easter Sunday morning and for following Sundays. The Lord's doing a great work here at Briar Lake Church, and I'm thankful to be a part of that. I'm going to go ahead and pray, and then we'll get started with the service. So let's pray together. Lord, we thank you so much for this afternoon, and we thank you for the opportunity to hear this music which glorifies you. And Lord, we thank you for these students that are willing to give of their time and willing to be a part of this group. Lord, we thank you for Dr. Gabriels. We thank you for Kathy Dern as well, and what they do each and every day and each and every week with these students to work with them. And Father, we thank you for what you're doing at Truett McConnell and the way that you're giving glory to yourself by training up men and women there at that school. And Lord, we thank you for this afternoon just to be able to fellowship with one another and enjoy this time together. So Lord, bless our time together, encourage us, and allow us to sit back and just relax and enjoy and be thankful for what you have given us and for the gift of music. It's in your name we pray. Amen. Thank you.
Glory to God the Father, and to God the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, three in one.
Glory to God the Father, and to God the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, three in one.
Sing, Lord.
Oh, sing Alleluia. Oh, sing Alleluia.
Glory be to God the Father,
all creatures of our God and King,
and to God the Son. Glory to the Holy Spirit.
Lift up your voice and let us sing.
God the three in one.
Oh, praise the Father, praise the Son.
Glory be to God the Father.
Glory be to God.
We're so appreciative of the chance to be able to sing here today. This morning's service, we were so glad to participate in that. What a wonderful start to Holy Week. For those of you who attend church here, I just want you to know that that service this morning, from front to back, celebrated the King of Kings who came to be our Redeemer. It was a remarkable service. And yes. And we were grateful to be a part of it. We're glad that you came out on a Sunday afternoon. I told the choir as we were finishing up, just kind of warming up, I said, did you just think about this? I asked them how many of them would actually show up at 3 o'clock on a Sunday afternoon when they had all these other things they could have done just to hear some choir from some university. And they all had to kind of look sheepishly, and I'm not sure how many of them would have done it. But thank you for being here. This is outstanding. We're grateful. It's always nicer to sing for somebody. So we're grateful that you're here. I'm not going to talk a lot during this. I just want to say thank you to this church, many other Baptist churches in the state of Georgia, for the support that you give to our three Baptist colleges in Georgia. You support us in gifts that you give through the church, through a cooperative program. That's true at McConnell University up in Cleveland, and then there's Bruton Parker College down in Vidalia, Georgia. That's way down there, right? And then Shorter University over in Rome, the three Baptist schools. And so we want to say thank you for that. Most of our students, well, many of our students here, maybe half of them, are music majors. Others come from all different kinds of programs. We're all represented across campus. And so it's just a lot of fun to get together on the afternoons and rehearse and learn music for things such as this. We hope this afternoon that you find something that you can take away from this, from today. I hope that it's the joy that we approach singing with, because that really is our intent, that you see the celebration of song as a joy-filled praise experience. So we're going to sing a song that you might know a few of the words of, because it's kind of a takeoff on Amazing Grace, How Sweet the Sound, but that's where it ends, okay? Our soloist on this is Truett Hendricks. I think you'll enjoy How Sweet the Sound.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Save a soul, save a soul like me.
I found myself in a trouble. Well, I found myself in a trouble. Oh, I could not sing when I was wallowing, when I found myself in a trouble.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Amazing grace, how sweet the sound. Save a soul like me.
I got it, no one left to blame. I got a new one left to blame. Oh, how could I sing when I was wallowing? I've got no one left to blame. I hung my head in a shame. Well, I hung my head in a shame. Lord, how could I sing when I was wallowing? When I hung my head in a shame.
Grace on grace we have all received. When the sun sets you free, you are free indeed. Grace on grace we have all received. When the sun sets you free, you are free indeed. Grace on grace.
So you have your program. That, by the way, that was Sam Hamilton on that solo. It's in your program. So when he sings, I have to tell the choir they better follow me, because if they follow Sam, he's going to take them wherever he wants to go. And he does a really good job with it, but they got to follow me. So the next piece on the program, of course, you'll understand every single word we sing. It's in Swahili. All of you probably know Swahili. Well, I gave you the translation there just so you see it. It is a little African gospel song, and you see the translation. They have blessings, those who pray. Jesus himself said so. Hallelujah. We just enjoy singing this. We hope you have a good time. Hope you smile at some point in the song. I don't get to turn around and watch you smile, so I hope you're smiling at some point in this song. This is Wana Baraka.
Wana Baraka, one of my own bow. It's gonna be again the morning. 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 It's gonna be again the morning.
As always, the folks who are here who sing in Sons of Jubal, Jubilaires, that one's kind of an old standard in the repertoire. I see Curtis down there shaking his head. It's always dangerous to sing something everybody knows really well, but we had a lot of fun with it. And some of these students had never, ever heard that song. Now, they knew I'll Fly Away, but that was about it. So I'm going to have a ladies' ensemble sing one of my favorite spirituals. You see it in the program, Give Me Jesus. I just love this text. I love the melody of this song. It just, again, reminds us that Jesus is always near. Give Me Jesus. Thank you. So the next two songs we do, the first one is an arrangement of an old hymn that I didn't know prior to learning this arrangement. It's a Fanny Crosby hymn. Some of you know many hymns by Fanny Crosby. We sing them regularly. But this one was new to me. Heather Sorensen has arranged it. Really, just a beautiful song. It says, again, wait on the Lord. Be silent before the Lord. He will sustain you. He will provide for you. Be silent. This is a holy place. Be silent before him. Elizabeth Terry is our student conductor on this one. She's a junior music ed major. And then the next one is an old gospel song. If you've ever watched any of the Gaither Homecoming stuff, they have sung this particular hymn. This is not that arrangement. So this is a J. Rouse setting of this song called God Leads Us Along. My church, the church I serve, Macedonia Baptist Church in Hiawassee, Georgia, they love to sing this hymn. And I love to hear them sing it. And so when I saw this arrangement in our library, I said, yeah, I'm going to have the chorale do this one. So beautiful text. Remind us again that God is with us through all of the storms of life. As we're reminded again this morning, even in Psalm 23, he's with us. And that one will be conducted by another student conductor, Kayla Jordan, who is also a junior music ed major. So be silent, and God leads us along.
Silent, be silent, be silent, be silent.
I let them conduct just because I like to listen. So thank you, ladies, for conducting. Would you help us thank our wonderful accompanist? This is Miss Kathy Durham. Since she's been accompanying for us, I'm not sure there's a church that we've gone into that many people didn't know Kathy Durham in that church. So we are grateful. She lives close by the school and started teaching theory for us a few years ago, and we're just grateful that she's part of our family now, and so grateful. Thank you, Miss Kathy. So we're going to close with a song this afternoon. Again, thank you for being with us. It's just been our honor to be here today in this church with these people and sharing this music with you. We hope you found something that has spoken to you. We hope that you've seen it. Now, besides the fear on their face for having to sing from memory the whole time, that always happens too. But we are going to use music for this last song. Oh, they already have it. That's good. So how many of you were here when David Schwabel was the minister of music? So the guy who wrote this song, you see that? Right? Yeah. So again, one of the great choral anthems of the last 50 years that David has taken this one short little passage of scripture in the book of Philippians where Paul is just pouring out thanks for the people who have supported him. And that's kind of how we want to leave you today. We want to thank you for your support. We'd appreciate your prayers, continued support, not just for this group, but for our Baptist colleges and universities. We're in a battle, and you know it because you watch the news and sometimes get really aggravated by it. But I know at our Baptist institutions and many other evangelical colleges that they are still holding out for the truth and teaching in that truth, the truth of Jesus Christ, our Lord, our Savior, our Redeemer. And we want to thank you for your prayers and continued support for that ministry. And so we're going to leave you with this. I thank my God for every remembrance of you. And we hope that when you remember us, that you will thank the Lord for the time we've spent together this afternoon. So we'll close with, I thank my God.
I thank my God.
you again for being here. It's been our pleasure to host this crowd today and hope you've enjoyed just a little bit of it. We're excited. They'll be around for just a few minutes, so come up and just let them know how much you enjoyed being here today and the ministry that it was to you, the blessing to your hearts. And let's...
Okay, so there is a lady here who sang in the Truett McConnell choirs 65 years ago. Miss Carolyn, right? Is it? Right here somewhere. There she is. 65 years ago, she sang in the Truett McConnell choirs. She could have probably come up and sang every song we just sang, so thank you.
Yes, she's only 45, so how that happened, I don't know, but we're so thankful. Yes, I know she's been excited ever since we announced it a few weeks ago or a month ago that we were going to have the Truett McConnell choir or chorale. She was like, I know things have changed a lot, but I enjoyed my time so much when I was there, so it's a blessing, and we're thankful for that. Any other Truett McConnell alumni here? I see those hands. Awesome. Well, good. Thank you all for being here. Let's close in prayer, and then you can come up and talk to them afterwards. Lord, we thank you again for this wonderful time together. We thank you that today, this whole day, has just been magnifying the name of Jesus in this place, and we appreciate you giving us the opportunity, Lord, to do that, giving us the gifts of music and giving us the talents that you give us that we may glorify you. So, Father, bless us as we leave this place. Give us safety as we travel. And then, Lord, let us enjoy this week as we live our lives for you. In your name we pray. Amen. Thank you all again. Have a blessed day.